Having clean hands can help you avoid getting sick and spreading germs to others. Germs are everywhere, and they are so tiny we can't see them. Germs can spread when you blow your nose, cough or sneeze into hands, and then touch surfaces or other people, touch contaminated surfaces, touch your eyes, nose, and mouth with unclean hands, or eat food and drinks with unclean hands. Washing your hands is the best way to prevent or reduce the spread of illnesses, such as the common cold, flu, and other viruses. Washing hands often with soap and water reduces the amount of dirt and all types of germs on your hands. Wash your hands at the following times: before eating and cooking, after using the bathroom, after blowing your nose, sneezing or coughing, after touching soiled diapers or trash, after touching or feeding pets, after caring for a sick individual. When washing your hands, remember to wet your hands with clean running water and apply soap. Lather your hands by rubbing them together with the soap. Be sure to lather the backs of your hands between the fingers and under your nails. Scrub your hands for at least 20 seconds. Singing the happy birthday song twice will help you with timing how long you should scrub your hands. Rinse your hands well under clean running water. Dry your hands using a clean cloth or paper towel. Use the cloth or paper towel to turn off the water faucet when you are finished. If soap and water are unavailable, use an alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Hand sanitizers that contain at least 60% alcohol are an effective way to kill some of the germs on your hands. It can reduce your chances of getting sick and spreading germs to others. Non-alcohol-based hand sanitizer, or those with less than 60% alcohol, may not be as effective in killing germs. The proper way to use hand sanitizer is to read the label, if available, to find the recommended amount to use, such as 2 sprays. The label will also tell you how to use the product safely. Apply the hand sanitizer to the palm of your hands. Rub hands together, covering all parts of the hand and fingers until dry. Add more if needed. Let hands air dry rather than wiping them with a napkin or paper towel. It is important to mention that hand sanitizers do not get rid of all types of germs and may not be as effective on visibly dirty hands or hands that have touched harmful chemicals such as pesticides. Washing your hands often with soap and water is the most effective way to ensure your hands are clean. Visit the Centers for Disease Control's website to learn more about proper hand washing. The previous was brought to you by the Urban Supplemental Nutrition Education Program. The Urban SNAP Ed Program makes nutrition easy, tasty, and affordable. To learn more about the Urban SNAP Ed Program, visit www.aces.edu/urban-snap-ed. You can also follow the Urban SNAP Ed Program on Facebook.